Now, we live in a world where we're always rushing, always doing new things, looking for the latest kick, checking our cell phones. There's very little time just to observe.
The sensation of color is physical. The perception of color is cultural.
Diligently, day after day, living simply, modestly, he painted squares.
What is it to be a color? The one thing that seems certain is that color must be seen. Please just look.
Yes, yes.